gods!
Prove yourself!
That plane. Uh-oh. Can he survive a second time, though? I don't think so. Crush is there. And there's the right click. It's going to be Fenrir who picks up the last hit. Lanham could be next, though. And a nice return fire there from Ninja Boogie, but he's smacking him home right now. Just really tenderizing the watermelon.
He's out out-regioning that harassing mid lane. Paparazzi with the face if he feels threatened.
Here comes Ninja Boogie through the mid lane. He's got a smoke. As Paparazzi confidently moving on forward, he'll drop down the early kinetic field. A rotation, though, is going to be just too late from Fenrir. Getting pretty yoked, but here we go, mid lane. Action to break out. TPs from all sides right now. They're able to move in with a disruption save. Holding back Moon, but it's not going to stop him from getting the follow.
Decree, then the other one just taking it back in again. Ninja Boogie mid lane.
Yep. Pull back, kinetic field. Are they going to get a third takedown into Paparazzi? Yes, they will. Killing spree for Moon. Jab steps in. Nice purification. Heals land him up. Here comes Paparazzi. One raise. Second raise. And gets Mushi down.
Yeah, meanwhile, Top actually.
Look at
he killed it.
The true core here. There's a Ravage. And there's a Static Storm. You take our core. Oh, the Thunder. But is it going to be enough? Oh, with Paparazzi showing up, it is. How did this man get up here?
Yeah.
Boogie, that's not your home. No TP, of course, so he's just pulling focus away. But obviously, Paparazzi happy to pop that one down. Maybe before they do throw down. Looks like our friend Jabs here got Vendetta, but it's Paparazzi killing things. Coming across Ori. Ori almost has Metamorph now. He's got it. He could kill this, pop the Metamorph, and make a move towards the bottom lane if they'd like.
Look at the amount of damage.
Looking to set things up first. They put focus on the Titan. And now they're looking to get in on Terrorblade. Jump in with the drop of the hammer. They're going to go for the finish. Ice swimming his way on forward. They get the glimpse back, but the Repel stops it. But body blocks come out, and Fenrir tries to pull them further away from the rest of the team. It's a rotation coming out from Mineski that it looks like on that high ground, spotting Mushi. And Moon's already stepped in. Nice silence. And Static Storm dropped. Paparazzi, though, with that new BKB, unleashes it. They're going to be able to take down the Omni Knight. Paparazzi looking to go for the Requiem. Blows up Moon. I think a fight is going to happen. Jabs leads in. Good stun. Good static. Good Ravage. Can they finish him off? With the hammer drop, it's going to be the Omni, the first one to fall yet again. Ori looking to backpedal here with Paparazzi. They try to split it. Fenrir turning around. Crush, though, with the disruption. Moon steps in, and they're going to get the finish onto Terrorblade. This one's looking good for Mineski. Pull back from Lanham, and they'll take him out too. Double kill for Ice, Ice, Ice.
I don't know.
He read that one like a book. Uh-oh, on the other side, Ice, Ice, Ice. Static Storm, he also has a Ravage. And again, your Omni Knight, the first one to drop. Nice glimpse back onto Fenrir, and Mineski will scrap more.
Yeah, this is, again, Omni Knight in a bad position. They were provide so much vision, one behind the tower. They want to keep the pressure.
Moves
but
in for Ori.
Can't find the opening.
He has Sunder. He's silenced, though. Can't get it off. Tried to turn around, but too much. Doesn't want to have to use a buyback here, but is at risk of losing some serious base work. Move in. Static Storm, but it's actually Beachy. Could be in trouble. Astral, though. Paparazzi waits with the Requiem. Blows Mushi up. Ravage follow-up bill from Ice, Ice, Ice will help hit it home for Mineski as they drop them both. Glimpse back onto Fenrir, and he's going to be the third casualty. And with Moon still in the action, buyback Ice to the point he's at.
I mean, there's a bigger threat of a Tidehunter. If they're left in the same position, Tidehunter will provide you more.
Quadron, he could be in a bit of trouble. Here comes Paparazzi to scout him out. Hiding within the trees. Here comes the Requiem. Jumping Crush, and they'll blow him up. Oh, a Ravage, but the BKB finds an opportunity to make the move for Mushi. Gives him the Corrosive Haze. Oh, but now finds himself in a bit of trouble. Jump in from Ice, Ice, Ice. That blink.
Yeah, the problem
Jabs.
Is...
Jabs. Glimpse back into a Static Storm. That's your Omni Knight. He's got to be... Into a Static Storm. That's your Omni Knight. He's got a BKB, though. Pops it. Turns his attention right on to Mushi. And Paparazzi's following up with the right click. And they can't stop him. He can't quite make it away. He's trying. With a force staff will help. He turns around. And he goes ahead and sends an Astral onto the Omni Knight. There's the drop. One more right click. And he is out. Metamorphed Ori and Paparazzi trying to do the right clicks, but this Tidehunter is just so damn tanky. Reflections are not doing anything. Glimpse back, Ori locked within the kinetic field, jumping from Lanham, gets the crush. Will they finally break him down? Yes, they will. With the Silver Edge, it makes it a lot easier. And now a follow-up. They're looking to go for Mushi. Mushi on the back of a pipe. Nice Astral. He blinks and makes it away.
Yeah, this is a good fight. With that Silver Edge, they can actually get the Tidehunter.
Oh, nice silence right before the crush there from Moon to bail out Boogie. Ah, oh, but Paparazzi moves in with the right click damage and gets it finished. Moon jumps back in. BKB popped. More to fall here. Paparazzi decides to peace out.
Oh, he gets him.
No, he's used too many BKBs. So he's caught with the Yules and finished off.
Oh, that's a great.
And potentially behind or VG Gaming currently are. Okay, well, Venride jabs is nearby, though. He's got the Lotus Orb. Stalking him in. There's going to be the
combo.
Jump in. Ori, BKB. They might focus one. They'll get two. Ori with both of them. Jump in Static Storm. Lots of damage on the ice. They can't quite finish him, though. Lanham, though, wants to help. Sets it up with a nice crush. There's the Ravage, but he falls
right after.
Turn around for Mushi. He'll get the support, but that's it. Just misses him from behind. Oh, Ward on the high ground. Are they going to go for this? Jump in, Ravage comes out. Follow-up, Static Storm. Here we go. Vineski, kick in the front door and say, how you doing there, Vici? Sentry on the mid lane. They spot Paparazzi, but they've already made their move. There is a Static Storm in response, and there's the Astral save. Vineski in position and ready to counter. Taking out Lanham, following it up with a Fenrir takedown. Mushi gets both. Glimpse back, step back and wait for the BKB to cancel. Or do they? Jump in now from Ori. Hard shots on the Jabs. They may have to sack him, and they will.
Jabs has a buyback.
Mushi's waiting on the outside. The Roche is going down. They're sending in. Lil' Crips, they spotted Mushi. There's the Ravage, though. All BKBs have been popped to avoid the stun. Roche is going to be dropped. Refresher Shard going to be picked up. Moon grabs the Aegis. And now they move in.
They picked
up everything. Down. And now here comes Mineski. Looking for the final stretch if possible. They get the takedown. Little Fenrir, who has a buyback, but Omni does not have a buyback. He's out for nearly 80 seconds.
Paparazzi trying to solo kill Disruptor with that build, Bloodthorn.
They move in. BKB Metamorph. Looking to fight on forward, but look at Mineski just backpedal here. Now they're focused, though, onto the Tide. He's able to get the Ravage up, follow-up, Static Storm, good Guardian Angel, but boom! Mushi drops down the toolbox, not just the hammer, and kicks Vici Gaming down to the bottom bracket.
Yeah, they, at one point, it just became too...